Wow!
Oh, hi. We're just checking out our website. You can explore with us.
Yeah!
Oh, great idea. Come join us. Visit pbskids.org. There's a lot of great information for grown-ups, too.
I think we look pretty good in the computer.
Yeah. Investigate! Explore! Discover!
Ah! Hey, I know how to investigate, explore, and discover. And I bet you do, too. Investigate. That's when you want to find stuff out. Explore. That's when you look at things in the world around you. Discover. That's when you investigate and explore, and you find out something new. Be sure to check out another episode full of amazing science. My friends and I will explore the weather around us and discover the amazing things our bodies can do. See you next time on Sid the Science Kid.
Sid the Science Kid is made possible by First Five California. 1, 2, 3. Explore the world with me. First Five California is a proud sponsor of Sid the Science Kid.
At Boeing, we believe the best way to prepare children for success is by nurturing their curiosity and enthusiasm for learning, and letting the future of our children take flight.
The Rose Hills Foundation, the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations, and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
And now, here's a look at Let's Go Luna, only from PBS Kids.
This is our stop.
My mom delivers the cocoa beans they use to make the mole sauce here. Let's get inside and give her back her bean.
Watch out for the wet floor, please.
Hup. My bean! I'll catch it! Gotcha!
Sorry.
My bean!
Safe and sound. That cocoa bean really gets around.
Order up for Luna! Mole chicken.
Let's go, Luna! Streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
PBS Kids asks, what do you like to do?
I'm Wei and I like to build catapults.
What do you like to do?
Wow.
Hi, it's me, Wyatt. Ready to go on a reading adventure? Super!
Whoa, it's the comic book, Attack of the Eraser. In this story, we'll use the alphabet. Rhyme with awk words. And use the power to read to change the story. Let's go!
Super Y is funded by a cooperative agreement of the U.S. Department of Education and the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by PBS viewers like you. Thank you.